Now we come to the duodenum, which is the first part of the small intestine. Duodenum comprises of four parts. First part goes up till the neck of the gallbladder. Second part descends down and it has an opening of the bile and pancreatic duct. The third part is running horizontally across the posterior abdominal wall and is crossed by the superior mesenteric artery and vein. And the fourth part is the one from where the mesentery of the small intestine starts. These are the four parts: first, second, third, and the fourth part of the duodenum. And in the sea of the duodenum lies the glandular, important glands, that is the pancreas.